What is up, guys? I cannot believe this, guys. If you don't know what's been going on, right now there's been a big issue in the McDonald's. A baby mother asked her ex-man to feed all the kids in the house. Only one of them is his, and she blasted him for feeding his one kid. Oh my gosh, was Kevin Samuels right about his opinion on women like this? I don't know what to do anymore. The internet is going nuts. You gotta feed everybody even when you're gone.